today we are making our traditional Filipino dessert, and we are making palitaw with different flavors of fruits and vegetables. Okay, so we'll start with pomegranate, then our raspberries, and blackberries, and of course we have our blueberries, and carrots, beets, and spinach. So it's very colorful, so we will have fun with this palitaw. Ilagay natin yung ating mga fruits sa blender just to get the nice flavor of our fruits and vegetables. And then add half a cup of So this time, we will strain our pureed vegetables and fruits.